بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم لا إله إلا أنت سبحانك إني كنت من الظالمين السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته dear brothers and sisters. Today we are going to share a powerful dua for success in exams. Before talking in detail, please subscribe our channel and hit the bell icon to keep watching our videos. Everyone seems busy dealing with reading and studying books since exams are around the corner. Although it is tough for all of us to maintain good grades. If you are worried about getting success in exams, we are here to help you. Here is dua for success in exams. While pausing for results, you can read Ayat Karima as much as possible. The dua of Yunus alayhi salam takes him out of the fish's stomach. So if you have given your best, read the dua as much as you can and seek comfort from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Allah will award you success inshallah. I'm reciting Ayat Karima, please repeat with me. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم لا إله إلا أنت سبحانك إني كنت من الظالمين. Dear brothers and sisters, let's listen another dua before studying and after studying. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم رب اشرح لي صدري ويسر لي أمري واحلل عقدة من لساني يفقه قولي. After studying, اللهم إني أعوذ بك من علم لا ينفع ومن نفس لا تشبع ومن دعوة ومن دعوة لا يستجاب لها. Dear brothers and sisters, let's talk about niya, intention why you are performing this dua. Whenever you make dua for success in exams, always start with the beautiful names of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, believing that He is the only who holds all the power and can grant your success. Al-Basir, I'm stuck and feeling helpless. I know you are aware of my situation. Al-Fattah, preparing for exams has been challenging for me. Guide me so that I can get a pass in exams. Ar-Rafi' helped me to get high merit for which I have been struggling. Al-Aziz, Iblis is blocking my way and making me not concentrate on my studies. I seek your refuge from Shaitan. Al-Muqaddas, my intention is pure and I seek your help in my exams. Ameen. As with anything we do in Islam, our intentions judge our dua. Before raising your hands to make your dua for studying, take a moment to recognize your intentions. Take the intention to ask only from Allah, who has the power to ease the burden of exams and grant success. Call Him by His name, Al-Fattah, and one who can give you success in your exams. It is narrated in Jami' al-Tirmidhi. Ma tawfiqi illa billah. Hope this video will be helpful for you. For more details, please contact on our WhatsApp number. Jazakumullahu khair for watching this video. Assalamu alaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.